everybody, and welcome to another video for Draw Outdoors. Today, my uncle and I went fishing at a local lake. We caught a lot of small bass, and they're all like a pound and a half, like 12, 14 inches long. We also got some underwater footage of a release and multiple fish catches. Please be sure to like, subscribe, and turn on post notifications for all of our upcoming posts.
Really? Can I hold this, please? There's one. Yeah, he's very small. I watched him eat it. Yeah, I watched him eat it. He's, can't believe he got it in his mouth. Don't jump in the water. Stop. Really? You better not have stopped right there. Oh, there's one. Get bumped. That was something. Yep.
Yeah,
he
missed mine too.
I was willing
it. He
jumped
that good.
Huh.
Not sure what it was.
Mine was right on the trap. Uh-oh. Yep. I was taking off my backpack.
Ah,
it's not that big. Come right towards us. Right at us. It jumped nice and pretty, didn't it?
Yeah, it did. He might be close to a keep for a definite.
You tapped me with that. Yeah, you're good.
Huge, but it's. I think it's the biggest one we caught today.
Yeah, a little bigger one than the last one I caught. Close to that feet. Man, good eating right there, old buddy.
Oh, did you see that cast?
No.
Right on the end of that stump. There's one. Ooh, this one's feels nicer. There's fish right here.
You say that there wasn't.
I didn't. This is like the first time I've ever caught fish here. Won't come over yet. Here we go. He felt big. Like, they feel big. I don't know if it's because I have medium heavy rod, like medium heavy, but I don't. What was that? Did you hear that?
Uh-oh.
Big splash. You got another one? Just hung up. You snugged. You got snugged. That was a bad mistake on my part. Nice fish.
It's too bad they only got three of these things.
He was coming right at me. Oh, this is a nicer fish. No. Ugh, she's heavy. She's fat. I'm gonna weigh this because I just wanna know. It was coming right at me too. And I didn't even realize it, you know, I didn't feel it. I didn't feel a thing. Ouch. But then I just saw my line moving in the water and I was like, hey.
Hey, I got one.
That's not weeds.